Well, I'm back, everybody. It's been so long since I actually spoken in front of the camera, but I can explain. Well, back in July, my laptop went kaput. So, that's one camera gone. I have a webcam on my laptop, so. And I don't have much access to an actual computer. I do still have internet access, though. Just do this. But, you know, it doesn't have flash or a USB drive or anything. So. And so I have to edit my videos on the computer in my dining room. Anyway, there was a problem with it. It didn't have any, my other camera, which is my digital camera, it records movie files in MOV, and my Windows Movie Maker doesn't do MOV. You actually have to convert it to WMV or AVI. So it took me a long time to find a converter. It was in January when I found the converter. And I converted the video files, but the computer that was working on didn't save the completed draft on the computer, so yeah. So I finally got another memory card for this. For the camera I'm currently using, it is a DXG. Oh, it's a 506B. Got this a couple years ago. And yeah. On my digital camera, it took SD cards, while this camera I'm on doesn't, and I only have HCSD, sorry, and, yeah, so I got a card for it. It's a 2 gig. It's from Toshiba. Yeah. So, I'm back. Finally. Thanks for watching. Sayonara.